Higgins in the corner. Gets left. Misses him. Higgins tries to play it out front. Never got it there. Yannick Hansen gets control, though. Down low, out front. Hamu shot. Scores!
Well, this is a seeing eye shot by Hamus from the point. My point going to be made with Hiller that he's less of a reactionary type goalie. It's all about positioning. And this is a shot that, in my opinion, from that far out, he should probably be able to make this save. There is a fair amount of traffic, but as you can see, he tries to use that big body as opposed to looking around traffic. Although it's a good shot just inside the point, but I do think that if he were looking around a little bit more, that probably isn't the hardest shot he's ever going to face.